fuck! You gotta work harder down here! You can beat these guys with good stuff like that. You're back. Take the fast hit. Right? Be out of shape. I cover these guys. You gotta live for this stuff, man.
They've been waiting for me. Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-dum.
Have the uniform back on?
Oh, it feels amazing, man. So excited for media day.
Media day.
Hurry up.
In the gym.
My next player is right here on this side. My next person, come on over.
It's been going good. It's a little light day. They've been asking for pictures of me a lot just because, you know, I'm kind of the icon of the team. That's fine.
I'm just like,
Oh, God, you're beautiful, Steve.
Steve, you never took my last
one. You're a beautiful young man.
Awesome, dude. You're good to go.
Awesome.
Dude, I can't do it.
Saturday, 3 o'clock, we load the bus. We go shoot each other, or paintball, sorry.
Shoot each other?
Okay, we go paintball.
Take out some anger.
Don't put that on there.
We'll highlight real, let's shoot each other.
Dope shit like that, John.
Oh, hi.
We're playing paintball for some team bonding at Perfect Paintball.
Very nervous, very excited.
My hands
are
ready to go.
I should have
I get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, a couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids, they call it goonies. See the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like, baby, where the fuck you been? I wanna tell you she in love with him. So, so we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star. Wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are.
It's a yeah, not about that, bro.
Could not have gone worse.
I'm done. I'm done with people. I'm never coming back here.
This is so not fun. I'm being demoralized. So you can grab your stuff or change real quick. We'll meet in 307, and then we'll turn you loose. On your way up, too, we got some chocolate milk for you guys.
So oh, yes!
Take one.
Yes.
All
right.
Kind
of put the gas today, too.
Yeah.
That was rough.
Oh, it doesn't.
It's like, do I play hard defense and steal the ball right now, or do I just, like,
I don't know.
Do I, like, pull out turn over?
That was the most brain zero line I've ever had in my life.
Bro, I don't want to make you guys feel every time.
Steve, how are you feeling right now? Huh? Are you just happy your daily protein intake's going up right now?
This is 80
before. You
might
not get a milk.
That's really.
That's nice. Yeah. Where's it at?
I'd like to turn these clips.
Yeah.
Ball pressure, guys. They're going to hold you. They denied this high post catch a lot. You can see, rewind, you can see here, this isn't a great example, but you'll see a little bit one later. Okay, they kind of both go with two or with one, but they, guys, they just play hard. They're all over the place. It's an absolute football game. Any drive, they just dig it. They'll foul you. They'll make you make free throws before they give you a layup. They're gonna pick up full court. They're gonna turn you a little bit. Zero's the guy that they kind of look to make their, to create their offense. Hard three quarter. They're gonna make it tough on you. Good? Okay, rest up. See you guys tomorrow at school. Hands in, let's break.
7 out of 3, 1, 2, 3.
Get up! Get up! A lot of time, take a career back to the summer. You know, practice, we're due for to beat up on somebody else. Okay? Whether you're starting or not, stay plugged in. You gotta have all guys on deck. Okay? You ready?
Let's go. Oh, 3, 1, 2, 3!
We gotta get some pride, put our pants on, play some defense.
Yeah.
Hit a couple stops and shit will happen on the offensive end.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
Yeah.
Starts on D.
You look really selfish right now. Guys doing their own thing. Steve tries to take a charge, okay, which was great, but you guys don't even huddle up after. Like, are you guys together or no? Right now you look so selfish. You do. Young guys, get ready. That ball is not moved from the side to the top to the side. Maybe more than once or twice. So we're done with neck. We're going two side. If you don't get it, we're running thumb high. And that ball better move for good shots. If you're gonna cast that, you'll sit. If you're gonna dribble around like you're a guard, you'll sit. You move the ball and you play together. Have we not been clear about that? We aren't a team that can do it by ourselves. We've never been that way, nor are we going to this year. Let's go. Here we go.
Go, go, go. Time out, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Go. Let's go.
Great win, 1-0. Great start. Team in the state, okay? A team that I think is very beatable after seeing a half of them. But we're going to have to play a lot better and play with more energy and guard more. They're just better players, better team, okay? But tomorrow, it's just a different animal, okay? It's a different animal. It's not Emma. No offense to them. These guys got some players. But we can give these guys a run for their money. For sure. We can give them a run for their money, okay? But we've got to shift our mindset, okay? This is the game we wanted to get to, okay, for this tournament. Guys, nobody's given us a chance in this one. Yeah. You play hard, you play with effort, and you do these things. I think come the fourth quarter, we'll have a chance, and everybody will be looking around like, well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Let's prove to ourselves that we can be competitive tonight.
Let's go! Let's go! Time out, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
The mindset kind of has to shift now when we play teams like that. It's not like, oh, let's give them a game. It should be, the expectation is now like, we should be winning games like that. And like, when we get to better games in our conference, Meridian, Mountain View, Hawaii, the mindset is, these are games that we should be winning like automatically. It's not like, oh, let's give them a game and hope for that.
Yeah, guys, all good stuff. That's really good stuff. We just got to continue. Long season, right? So we're going to be just fine. We just got to keep battling. We go 10:30 post-falls. Okay. All right. So once we get through this one, guys, we got a little bit of a break. We can kind of recharge the batteries, get to practice, finish your finals out, let your minds relax a little bit, and we can work on some stuff. But let's commit to each other tomorrow. Let's come out and see if we can finish this thing out the right way before Christmas break. Mm-hmm. Guard the three-point line, okay? No fouls out here, okay? If they get something towards the basket, like a slip, okay? Again, the three is more important than that. Not that we're just gonna give them that, right? But, yeah, no fouls, right? Let's be smart, be aggressive, just like you just did. What are we doing with on balls?
Wow. All right, here we go.
Good job, guys. I know day threes are hard, okay? I know Wade hates to play on day three. He just despises it. I know. I get it. But we found a way. Again, we just defend, honestly. I haven't seen a team yet. I haven't seen all the teams, but I haven't seen a team yet that we can't take away their bread and butter or what they like to do, right? Yeah, we had to chase and defend those shuffle cuts, those down screens. That's a pain in the you-know-what. It takes a lot of energy. I get it. Wade wants to play zone. He's mad at me because I'm making him guard it all. But there's not everything, okay?
Break, you know, teaching some kids how to have fun. Future Timberlines right here. You know, we're trying to give back, make sure that our program's safe, you know? Oh!
Last time Timberline, okay, this is long before I was even around, but last time we beat these guys was 2015. Okay, let's change that tonight. How about that?
Yeah,
okay,
sure.
Let's go. Let's go.
7-3, 1-2-3.
Family.
Senior night, playing Meridian. Big night. I don't know, bro.
You know, it's surreal, man. It's just surreal. Senior night, last home game with the boys. I can't even describe it to you guys. It's crazy.
Okay, so we'll go out, all right? Seniors, you can just kind of wait out in the hall, find your escorts, okay? Go through senior night, and then once that's over, you guys huddle up out there, get your break, take the floor for warm-ups, okay?
Good warm-ups. Good?
Yep. Okay, we good?
It's showtime, Mr. Creighton.
Our first senior is Camden. Thank you.
I got two larges.
I need one.
All right, good battle. They just made one more play than we did, okay? That's what it comes down to. At the end of the day, you know, senior night, we didn't get to send them out the right way, but what do we get Saturday? Boise, right here, 6 o'clock, okay? So we can rectify that for sure, so. Today, which was beat Boise, okay? Now, looking forward, that probably means, granted there's no upsets or anything like that, guess who we get to see on Tuesday?
Yeah,
they don't want to see us. Okay, questions? We good?
Sure, to sweet Boise.
Ain't that right?
Hands in.
Number three, 1, 2, 3. Family.
You know. It's
just
strange.
You know,
Bob's.
I know all about it.
AJ, you got two. Got to be on the catch, okay? And then he's gonna go left hand or left shoulder turn, low block, guys. Whenever you get in these moments, okay, where, you know, we all want this, there's no question, okay? So, you look back and you say, okay, do we deserve it? Yes. Have we earned it? Yes. That means we've prepared, we've put in the time in the off season, we've put in the time during the season, we've done all those things, okay? Doesn't always mean you get it. You have to go out and you have to take it. You cannot just let this happen, okay? You deserve it? Yes. Have we earned it if we get it? Yes. But this last piece, you have to go out, perform, and you gotta take it from them. You do that, we're in a really good spot. 32 minutes tonight. Let's go.
Let's go.
Slow. I don't know. That to me is the biggest problem. We look tired. We look sluggish. You can defend these guys, but it's going to take a valiant effort. Valiant. Like harder than you've ever worked. Get your hands dirty. Put the gloves away. That's what it's going to take. There's nothing here that I can say, oh, we need to do this instead of this. No, it's on you guys. Effort is between you and you. Effort. It has nothing to do with us. Nothing. Bad first half against Boise. Same thing out there today. Like, I don't understand that. Even if we're scared, the things you can control is how hard you play. It's gonna get ugly, and then we're gonna have to dig ourselves out of that. You've got to bring the effort. Coaches, anything.
Stop thinking, start playing. You guys look like robots out there. Start playing. You guys are a lot better than this. That's embarrassing. You gotta take some pride. It's time to step up. Okay? It's that time.
Guys, we kept it easy on you. We didn't even do anything except change our calls. We're not doing anything different. Right? What? Let's go. Arrive to the party. Come on.
Yo, we made our first shot. We're right in this. Let's go. Let's dig out.
I'm at 3-1-3.
Let's go.
No back in the day when you tell me to live and I taught you to pray. We win in the battle together, no matter the weather, we never delayed. You gave me commands, I always obeyed. I never let you go astray. I never thought I'd see the day that people come and just betray me. Sick of playing silly games, you never love me anyway. You should not have let me get away, cause now I'm hunting for my prey. I'm bigger, I'm better, my mind is a weapon. I won't ever let it be try to break me down, and I'ma just get up. They ask me how I did it, I'ma just tell them I rose up. Fight for my life. Come in stronger. I will arise.
Just know how like disappointing that this was. It's just like fuck. Like, I don't know how everyone's feeling. It's just. This is what happens when we start the game like that.
All right. One quarter, guys. One quarter. Well, now we got to do it through the back door, guys. That's our only chance, okay? We can make all the excuses we want for ourselves. But we just, that first quarter, we were 10 steps too slow. And we battled back, we kept grinding, we kept getting stops, we made some baskets, and you know, you got it to 5. But even if you score 5 or 6 that first quarter, that possession that Jaken has at the end is probably to tie or something like that. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. I mean, it's just the way it goes. Coaches, anything for them real quick?
Got a chance to bounce back. We gotta bounce back. Guys, we've got to bounce back from this.
Guys, we've worked really hard, all right? But right now, it's up to us to perform. We got to go perform, okay? You got to play physical. You got to play free. You got to play together. You got to trust what we've been doing for 50-something practices, right? Let's go get this done. on to the next one. Okay, we will see you guys on Monday. I'll text you. Thank you, job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Hand me on three. 1, 2, 3, family. Yeah.
You're gonna get good minutes tonight, so be ready.
Yeah, close out.
Huh?
That was not fun.
You had to switch out for the game, huh? Oh, my
God. I feel it coming now. It's too late to shut it down. Over the mountain now. Burning the valley down. I don't know where my mind is. Don't even know what time is. Somebody stop the virus.
Guys, what an opportunity. What an opportunity right here in our own gym. If we could have started the year and known that we would have this opportunity tonight, we would have taken that, right? Let's go out and let's take advantage
one
of it.
Game. Go. Go. 1, 3.
All my life I've barely spoken. Your words have been so broken. I've been under drug hypnosis. Why did I sip that potion? I'm so done with holy ghosting. My birth, it is an omen. Lay me down up in the ocean. Until you see no motion. Right now I can barely focus. I'm showing no emotion. On your knees, show your devotion. My skin is black but golden. I'm not here for bragging, boasting. Ain't lying, I've been chosen. Mind is burning, heart's exploding. This is my magnum opus.
Keep guarding. Okay, you got two more quarters. Leave it all out there. Okay, pretty good first half, but we got to do this for two more quarters. Okay, coaches, anything?
We're a much better second half team. Let's go out there and dominate two guys. Let's freaking get after
it.
Go.
Tell me, are you with me now? Ready to put it down. Start at the bottom, already forgotten, but they won't forgive me now. You really ain't ready now. You haters just in the crowd. But you not just look around. Are you with me now? Are you with me now? Are you with me now? Say, are you with me now? They felt this good in a while. They want us to simmer down. Can't hear me now. Am I going in and out? Stop and just look around.
Look at my iris,
loose and you'll see the fines. I'm not getting involved with you niggas. What's the problem, man? I solve all you niggas, huh? How you find when your time up? How you climb when your line stuck? Barbershop getting lined up. Yeah, your head good, but your mind fucked. Super damn clear, Uber everywhere. This sound like Superman is here. Are you with me now? Say, are you with me now? They got this good in a while. They want us to simmer down. Can you hear me now? Am I going in and out? I'm stopping, just looking around. See if you're with me now. Are you with me now? Said, are you with me now? They got this good in a while. They want us to simmer down. Can you hear me now? Am I going in and out? I'm stopping, just looking around.
Okay, we gotta pick our carcasses up. Everybody sit up. We aren't done. Sit up. Let's go. We aren't done. We're not done. Okay? Tough battle. We lost. They got us. Didn't play solid enough. Too many offensive rebounds. Too many turnovers at timely moments. It is what it is. We got another chance tomorrow. I don't care how tired you are. We're gonna go get this thing done at Meridian. We'll figure out who's next. I don't even care. We're going to Meridian with holsters loaded, baby. And we can go get this done. I don't care how tired we are. I don't care who's sick. We'll go with the guys we got. Okay? We gotta respond. We don't have time to sulk and pout. We don't have time. Okay? We battled. That's it. They just won. That's it. Okay? So we gotta respond. We gotta rebound. Guys, one game, we get through this one, then we load up that bus, baby. We've done this before. We load up that bus, we go to Grangeville, we take on whoever's waiting for us there. This is the tough one to get through, though. Once you get through, if you can get through this one, things are a little bit more loose because teams don't know each other as well. You follow me? Okay, we've done this before, right? So we've got to respond. You've had a great response all season. We got to do it again. Bring it in. Let's go. But you have to put last night behind you, okay? And we've got to come out. These first 3 minutes are huge, okay? I still remember 2 years ago, we showed up to the party. Boise did not. We ran them out of that gym by 20, and it happened in a hurry, okay? So you have to show up from the tip, all right? These are quick turnarounds. We can't be sulking, we can't be pouting, we gotta, you know, tighten up our bootstraps and just go out there and give it everything we've got one more time and see what happens, right? Okay, so take a look at your paper that you have on your desk. You can flip around now. Okay, I'm just gonna kind of cruise through this. Forget, execute your OBs, right? Guys, I'm serious about this adversity. Just battle it. Okay, we're good. We're fine, right? We've put ourselves through hard situations before. We got another opportunity. A lot of teams are done playing right now. Okay, we're not. We're still playing. We're still playing. Hey, so let's go see if we can get this one tonight. Hey, we good?
Yeah.
All right, we'll go. Hands in. 7-3, 1-2-3. Okay. You're gonna have about 15 minutes here for warm-ups. Okay, you gotta go hard, you gotta get yourself moving. Again, ignore the fatigue factor, okay? Let your bodies go. It's important that you go out here, get the blood moving, get some of the jitters out, have a good warm-up. Okay, we ready? Guys, we need a great start, okay? Energy, effort. I love this matchup, man. They just got us. We're back here in the home gym. Let's see if we bought a good one.
Listen, guys, I do like 23, but let's move in it. Come on, we're here. We're here. Let's go. Let's move in it. Okay? You can't be caught standing, all right? Okay, and then we're black. So down in the stance, we got a board up. Guys, we're in a good spot, right? We knew this wasn't gonna be easy, all right? We just gotta continue to play. I would love to see a little bit more energy, okay? And I know, that's asking a lot. That's asking a lot, I get that. Okay, I totally get it. But we got two quarters here to leave every ounce that we have in our tank out there on the floor, okay? Let's empty our tank. Another good start here defensively. Here we go. Come on.
Let's go. Let's go. 3-1-3.
Tough one. I'm at a loss for words. Those are two tough ones, you know. But it is what it is. It wasn't because of anything that we didn't do. Okay? And you'll look back on this, guys, and you know, it might take a while. But you'll look back at this when you're long gone from Timberline High School. And you'll look back at this just sucks the way it ended. But you just have to bounce back, man. It's gonna be a lot of tougher things in your life to go through. So, my gut hurts for you guys. It really does. And the cold chimes rise. And we were running out through the storm, through the night. We were running in the dark. We were following our hearts. And we would fall down. And we would slowly fall apart. We would slowly fall into the dark. I wanted it for you guys more than just really bad. I just wanted it for you guys. Deserved it, you earned it, you just didn't have to. And you'll look back at some point and you'll remember this season. And you'll remember the good games, you remember the bad games, you remember the heartbreaks, you'll remember it all, okay? And I hope you enjoyed the ride this year. I sure as hell did. So.
Listen, these years passed. Where you have leaders, but you didn't have good examples. You guys have been great examples. I'm so proud of you guys. You young guys, take note of this. This is how it's done. Okay? These guys are going to take this skill set and they're going to go through great things. But this is why we coach. Right here. Right now. Yeah, we love to win games. I'll compete all day long and so will every one of these coaches. But this is what it's about, okay? Character building. There's a beautiful verse out of one of my favorite book that says, adversity breeds perseverance, perseverance breeds character. And every one of you guys has a ton of character.
Alright, let's bring it in one last time, guys.
Have it on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, love you guys, man. I really do.